What up, everybody? It's your boy Studio Gamer here, and we are back with some more Wreckfest. Today, we are going to be doing the Maston Moto Center. But before we get started, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Ring that bell so you know if I ever upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day. And leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. And let's get into it. All right, I'm going to get started. Driving the Razor. Everything's fucking stock. Doing the bumpers. They're not even metal with the bumpers. The fiberglass or whatever the car is made out of. It might be made out of metal, but I'm gonna put the particular metal bumper. Oh my god, dude, come on now. I'm fucking stuck in this little fucking pocket here. Yeah, don't do that shit to me. Oh my god. Oh. Are you kidding me? We are already down a tire. Mayan. What happens when you don't have fucking armor? I'm stuck in one fucking pocket and shit. For 1 second. It's the last place of the surviving. Two cars are already fucking wrecked. We're getting close there. We're down half hour hill. Missing a tire. And do that again, we would be wrecked. The front tire wear out, we can hold our half health, 50%. Somebody passes people. 20th. Can't make another turn. Might break a little bit there to get around our back side. Alright. Maybe too much there. I am just trying to turn around. Y'all gonna come and do that to me? He's fucking all the turn. Oh, no. Can we go forward? Look at that front tire of ours. Look how bent it is. I am. Degree angle, and there it goes, hitting a fucking wooden sign, breaks it off. All right, race number two, same thing, in reverse. Someone driving the Rebel Rats, fully armored out with the best armor. been better than what we did last time. Last time we're off the gate, we got stuck in a pocket, fucking got turned around, banged up on, fucking lost a tire, lost half our health in the first fucking lap. Here we are, fucking one lap in now. Got 99 health, all of our tires in the 8th place. Not really safe right now. We didn't finish the last race, so a bunch of people kind of banged up right around up there. So when we got the wall, we're gonna close right by them, but everybody's gonna start speeding up on me now. Marion. Fucking ass back this dude. There we go. Probably wasn't the smartest idea for us. We didn't lose hardly any health there. So. Last sign. Slow down. Everything else. Kind of lost track a little bit. Still on 8th place. I think we lost in the fucking third lap or was killed off or something. Third lap last time. We made it farther in this race than what we did the first time. And we're out a whole lot more health and all of our tires. Pleased with that. Still sitting 7th. Those yellow cars for one. Sitting 6th. Hopefully 7th off, but yeah, that'll be about right. Fingers trying to pass us. Grease finger, my bad. Oop, hit somebody. I don't know if they was already out or what, I don't fucking pay attention, but I clipped them. Oh god. Somebody needs to clear that. Crack off right there. Start wrecking assist. Somebody in front of us moved up. I guess we moved up from there unless we passed somebody at some point. I don't know. Pretty modest. Off into the fucking wall back there. So we can get dead eyes fucking. It's like going to the wall, but nope, we did. Man, oh man. That's not what I wanted. Let's see here. Let's slow down here. After banging into the fucking wall, we're gonna wreck it. Alright. Then in 6th place. We're starting to pop now. this dump it back right there. Must be lapping him because he's going too slow to unlap us. Especially since first place is only half lap out of the way. We didn't gain a spot from that, so probably last place. At least the last of them surviving. Finger is about 7 seconds up. Last lap. I think we're just gonna sit right here on the fifth spot like somebody fucking wrecks out in front of us. Unless we fuck up, nobody's passing us. I don't wanna see us pass anybody unless they fuck up. Yeah, green screen about 4 seconds up. 5. Should we get close to the finish line? Oh, he fucking wrecked. He fucked up. He fucked up. Hell yeah. There he is. Here's the finish. Bam. Fourth place. I'll take it. Alright, and that's it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day. And leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Until next time, peace out. Be elite. Everybody love everybody.